The Greenland shark is thought to be the longest living vertebrate on Earth. These sharks can live at least 272 years and possibly centuries longer. Their approximate age can be determined using radiocarbon dating of the shark's eye lens. They are typically found in the cold North Atlantic and Arctic regions from the surface to 3,900 feet. They have skeletons made of soft, flexible cartilage. Greenland sharks are slow growing and usually slow moving, although they are capable of short bursts of speed. It's typical for a medium-sized adult to grow less than a half inch per year. However, because of their longevity, they are still capable of growing to at least 21 feet long. They are the largest Arctic fish. Greenland sharks are opportunistic predators and scavengers. They feed on a variety of prey like fish, seabirds, and seals. They are more likely to be seen at the surface during the cooler winter months. They spend more time at depth during the summer when the water is colder. Sperm whales prey on them. It is estimated that Greenland sharks don't reach reproductive maturity until 150 years old. They are ovoviviparous, meaning that embryos receive nourishment from a yolk sac while they develop inside their mother, and live birth is given. About 10 young are born at a time. Until 1960, Greenland sharks were fished heavily for their liver oil. Their long lifespan and slow reproduction makes their population more vulnerable and difficult to recover from excessive fishing. Their meat is poisonous when fresh and has to be boiled several times or dried before it can be consumed. These sharks are still hunted for their meat in Iceland and served as a delicacy. Their meat has also been used as dog food for sled dogs. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.